Okay, so I know y'all probably think, gosh, their kids are like, excuse me, dog. I'm trying to make a voiceover for this dog on video. Okay, so I'm pretty sure y'all are thinking, wow, these kids are like some little pigs. You got that right. They are some stanky little pigs, and they are horrible at cleaning their room. You can buy them. Oh, there's Elvira. Sorry about that. Sorry, not sorry. Anyway, you can buy them every organization thing possible for this room. It don't matter. It's the kids. And anyway, needless to say, they're not allowed to play with anything at all. And look at the cat. Just look. Oh, Lord have mercy. Anyway, needless to say, they're not allowed to play with anything. If they get something out, they have to ask for permission. And before they can do anything else, they have to put that up. And let me see that they've put it up. I don't know how long it's going to last because I suck at this parenting. So anyway, judge me if you want, whatever floats your boat, I really don't care. So you can either give this video a thumbs up, thumbs down, just watch it, okay? It's a transformation. Big Daddy eventually comes and helps me because it's a workout, okay? All right, I love y'all. Make sure you like and subscribe, okay? Peace out. Also, I figured I would probably get this comment, just throw it all away, Alexis. Throw it all away, Woody. Just get rid of it, and I bet they will start appreciating it. Guess what? They don't. Please call my sister and my mom. I am trying to make a video, Boosie. Ah, hush. Anyway, I've thrown it all away. Call my mama, call my sister, call whoever you want, honey. I done threw it all away. We done donated it before. I'm talking, it was to the point where people like, these poor babies ain't got no toys. Well, because they don't know how to clean. So, I just thought maybe we'd clean it. Oh, Lord, help me. Would you stop it? Stop it. Okay, I'm gonna get off here. Y'all can, the video is just of us cleaning. I'm sorry I can't do a voiceover because you know my life is the way it is. I guess Boosie want to do the voiceover. Anyway, y'all enjoy.